Can you be able to count or to number how many stars? And the man said, I can't. I can't. And God said, that's how your children, your descendants shall be. And remember that we are now Abraham's seed by faith.
Amen.
Which means our stars must produce other stars.
Amen.
This is my prayer for you tonight.
I receive.
I pray for you.
I receive.
As your hands are lifted,
I receive.
May you lift up somebody.
I receive.
The way you are shouting, I receive, is like you don't believe.
I receive.
Lift your hands higher. I decree and declare.
I receive it.
That your star will shine brighter and brighter.
I receive.
Anyone who connects to your star, they shall be blessed.
I receive.
Your family members will be blessed through you.
I receive.
Your family members will be lifted through you.
I receive.
In the name of Jesus.
I receive.
In the name of Jesus.
I receive.
Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Marusha dia harosia.
I receive it.
Lift your hands. Lift your hands. It's an instruction. Do that. Lift your hands higher. Just say amen.
Amen.
I want you to shout this amen on top of your voice, because what I'll be speaking, it shall be according to the word of God.
Amen.
Lift up your hands. Everyone who is seated, stand up. I decree and declare.
Amen.
That your star will shine in every darkness.
Amen.
In the midst of darkness, your blessing shall be guaranteed.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Anyone who could not see you, may your star shine from tonight.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Wherever you shall go, whatever you shall touch,
amen.
Whatever you shall think,
amen.
The star of God will bring it to manifestation.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lift your hands. Lift your hands. Lord, I pray for your people.
Amen.
Ah, Jesus. Give these people faith.
Amen.
Lord, I pray for your people.
Amen.
By the star that they were born with.
Amen.
Let the star shine brighter and brighter.
Amen.
No powers from their family will hinder their star.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
If you are a pastor, if you are a woman of God, a businessman, your star will shine brighter.
Amen.
And brighter. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Whatever you shall touch starting from tomorrow, it shall shine.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Your businesses, they are shining starting from tonight.
Amen.
Your ministries are shining starting from tonight.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, I pray for your people. As their hands are lifted,
amen.
Lift them higher and higher and higher and higher.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
If prince of darkness.
Amen.
Cause their star to be seen by destiny helpers.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Even those that have rejected to help them.
Amen.
Cause their star to bring divine help
Amen.
Their way.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let your problem be swallowed by your star.
Amen.
I see you arising this month.
Amen.
I see your business shining once again.
Amen.
I see your marriage shining again.
Amen.
I see again a miracle job for you.
Amen.
I see deliverance coming your way.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
There is deliverance that is coming your way. Because of the star that is upon your head.
Amen.
I see a help coming your way.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
As your hands are lifted, Amen. I intercede for you.
Amen.
Ah.
Amen.
Jesus.
Amen.
Ooh. Lord, they cause 21 people to receive here.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Anyone who was born as a star.
Amen.
And the powers from your family that made you useless.
Amen.
I command that power to lose your star.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I command your financial start to manifest.
Amen.
I command your financial start to manifest.
Amen.
I command your marital start to manifest.
Amen.
I command the start to build the houses to manifest.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
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 Amen.
This month you will not need any introduction.
Amen.
The star you carry will introduce you in places you have never
Amen.
Been. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The Bible says the gift of a man shall create room and present him before great men.
Amen.
Your star will create room and present you before great men.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
As your hands are lifted. Oh, Jesus.
Amen.
Pray, Tanks. Pray, 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 pray. I said pray. Sokronia hata Il rako shalabahate Isusa siza Erako shadi Mashagaso Erako sadigiza Ekasusa sigase Elarako shaligare Il rosha Misupa 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 Eshande, Eshaniba, Erisha, Ekaso. Roshadiga, Isha Dusa, Iso, Rikesha, Eraso, Rahida Bahatahati, Misha, Rasha Toria Lahate, Ila Roseli Haradia Sula Brahate Kelele. Thank you. Jesus, for pray, shout amen.
Amen.
I don't love the way you're shouting amen, you people.
Amen.
Lift up your hands. With this anointing,
amen. Amen.
Lift up your hands. Father, we thank you. We give you praise.
Amen.
We give you glory.
Amen.
Bless your people.
Amen.
Touch them.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lift them abundantly.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Fight their issues.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Anyone whose star is caged.
Amen.
The same way they caged the star of Joseph.
Amen.
And you caused Joseph to come out of the prison.
Amen.
And his star manifested.
Amen.
Cause someone's star to come out of every prison.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lift your hands. I have this prophetic word and I want you to know. Prophetic words are received individually. If you don't receive, I don't know. I am sent for the harvest.
Amen.
Of God's people.
Amen.
He sent me as a covenant messenger of harvest.
Amen.
I decree and declare.
Amen.
Any devil that said your star will not shine.
Amen.
That the devil disappears tonight.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
If it is your husband hindering that star.
Amen.
May the grace of God touch your husband.
Amen.
If it is your boss hindering that star.
Amen.
May the grace of Jehovah ascend on your boss.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
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 Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
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 It is done.
Wow. Yes.
You can't just remain quiet when a message like this. Sit down. It is only those that are satisfied with the little they have. Those are the ones that can't receive. And those that are too big. Not to receive a prophetic word. Even when I declare, even me, I receive with my own faith. Before I declare to you, it first blesses my life.
Amen.
May every word that I have declared to myself.
Amen.
Only
Amen.
For me.
Amen.
You, let it come to pass.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Nowadays, if you're not receiving, I declare it for myself and for my children.
Amen.
You, I declare to you.
Amen.
May you go to places even your father's never
Amen.
Been.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
It is done.
Wow. Yes.
Whenever you hear a prophet say it is done, you hear a prophet say it is done.
Amen.
Right away you take your seed and you begin to sow. It is done.
Amen.
That's the way you do it. These are spiritual principles. Because you need to discern to the voice of God. Yeah. It's the only platform. It's the only platform. When I say it is done, even Jesus said it is finished. He finished with what? Him being a sacrifice. He finished with him being a sacrifice. That's the only thing. The Lord is gracious. And his mercies endureth forever.
Amen.
It's like people, they are growing in the things of God.
Amen.
They are seeing the power. I can see some of you are growing now. You're becoming spiritual. You understand now spiritual principles, how God works. How God works, how he operates. How he operates. Any word I declare,
Amen.
That you know that this is my word.
Amen.
The next thing, it is your sacrifice on the altar.
Amen.
It's a biblical principle. You don't wait until the whole atmosphere is dry. When God is moving, that's the time to sow. Not only seeds. Seeds is in so many words. Prayer is a seed. When the Holy Spirit is moving, it's time to sow your seed. It can be prayer. It can be your sacrifice. It can be your commitment. May this word never depart away from your life. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
So all those that are watching us on Facebook, may the Lord bless you. And I want to take this time to invite you for our miracle service this Sunday. It's going to be an anointing service. And it's going to be also a prophetic service. Bring the sick, the lame, the blind, and all those who are having financial problems. I invite you for our miracle service. Be my guest this Sunday. And God is going to do amazing stuff. I am ready for you. Jesus is ready for you. The Holy Spirit is ready for you. The church is ready for you. All what you need to do, come to Holy Ghost Embassy and God is going to touch you.
Amen.
Make an appointment this Sunday to come and meet the prophet one by one. One on one.
Amen.
And God, he will do amazing things.
Amen.
It is my prayer.
Wow.
I must talk to you this Sunday. Where are you from? Where are you from? Is it your first time?
No.
Are you a member here?
I always come.
Speak up.
I always come.
You always come here.
Yes.
Have I ever spoken to you?
Not really.
What do you mean, not really?
No, you never spoke to me.
Huh?
You never spoke to me.
Do you know why I'm coming to you?
I don't know.
If I wanted, I would have gone to another person. Number one, every time you see a prophet, he comes close to you. Every time. You don't just leave him like that. He's coming. He's bringing his legs to you. She's now becoming prophetic, this one. He's bringing his legs to you. There was a woman with an issue of blood. She just needed an opportunity. You, have you ever seen me in the office? Eh? Have you ever met me before? Have I ever talked to you? Huh? Talk to me now. You have been looking for me. I am here now. Yes, I am here. Talk to me.
What do you want me to say?
Huh?
What do you want me to say? I have a problem.
She has been looking for me. She doesn't know what to say. She doesn't know. Yet she has been looking to see me in my office. Yet I'm in the office now. The office is not the it's not the building. The office is a gift. Right now I am in my office. What another office do you want? What other office do you want? In my office, whatever you ask God will do it. I arisa liko salabahate. Mekusha diso sololela hate. May God bring a financial breakthrough. That will change your life forever. In the name of Jesus. I receive it. Let your marriage be loosed. Let your ministry be loosed. Let your breakthrough be loosed. Be loose, be loose, be loose. Be loose, be loose, be loose. Be loose, be loose, be loose. Be loose, be loose. Asaza, Erasmo, Erika, Azuka, Elarusha, Plia, Hate, Legrosha, Barakata, Eshadiga, Rika, Tush. Every rejected destiny. Every rejected destiny. Receive acceptance. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Every rejected destiny. By this all over my life, receive acceleration. Overtake us. In the name of Jesus, go to places that your father has never been. In the name of Jesus, receive money beyond your pocket. Let your bank account overflow. In the name of Jesus, let your financial account overflow. Let there be a financial overflow. Marital overflow. Anointing overflow. Overflow in the ministry. Overflow in your business. Overflow in every area. Shall I take it? Say it is my portion. Say I receive, I receive. 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 I receive. I receive, I receive, I receive, I receive, I receive. Karasha kato, era raso, irato, era ilarako shala bahatere. Nikarakato. The Lord says, anyone here,
I receive it.
I stand on your money.
I receive it.
The same way Peter walked on water.
I receive it.
You shall walk on financial breakthroughs.
I receive it.
In the name of Jesus.
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 I receive it.
I release finances for people.
I receive it.
Financial grace.
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 I receive it.
Receive finances.
I receive it.
That you have never seen before. In the name of Jesus. Take. Macro Shabala Hia Rakota. Take. Maraka Aze. Erakusha Balalia Sigazo. Erusha Balalia Kalabahate Elerusha. I declare over your life, you shall experience breakthroughs like never before. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Oh, my pastors, come here. I release financial grace right now. I feel it over my hands. No more problems financially. No more problem financially. I break every cord of poverty. I break every cord of poverty. No more poverty over your life. You shall exceed. You shall exceed. Receive exceeding grace. 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 There is an open heaven. Financially, there is an open heaven. 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 Remove this. Every church leader, come here. increase. You shall experience increase. You shall experience increase. Hey, hey, hey. This is a year of money. This is a year of financial breakthroughs. You shall get money. I release this grace. I release this grace. I release this grace. Yes, financially. You shall explore. I release that grace. 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 No more financial problem. If I be your father, I release that. Maraca Soso. Irako Shalabahate. I release this grace. Hey! Ha! The Lord has found you. You shall build. You shall build. I release this grace. Ayaka Rosalia. No more financial problem. No more financial limitation. I release this overdosing grace. The own money. Rako Shalabahate. Irako Zia. Ibraka Suta. Ezazika. No more financial problem. No more financial problem. I release grace. Beyond grace. Beyond grace. Beyond grace. Beyond grace. I see your hands. Anyone hearing the sound of my voice, I see the heaven opening. I see finances coming your way. Entering your account. Entering your pockets. In the name of Jesus. Hey! In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Come your way. Lift your hands. Pray, 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 pray. Release yourself. Release yourself. Release yourself. Release yourself. Oh, Shabahate. Hey. Every financial dryness, it is over, over your life. In the name of Jesus, I release grace. Ekorata, irikasusa, esuzia larate, irakosha baladia, isaso, break, break, every curse, break. It is a time! this grace. I pray the curse. I pray financial curses. Macorafia. Esa raca. Erika Susa. Erakato. Break it over your life. Break every financial curse. I break every financial case. Oh, Shalahate. Lift your hands, pray. Oh, I release grace. Rest beyond the measure. Rest to all finances. Yes, millions. Starting from this land, I release the power of grace. I give this land. For in the grace of Jehovah, you shall flourish in your business. You shall flourish. Delivered.
Amen.
May you prosper in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
May you prosper in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Whatever you shall do,
amen.
Know that the hand of the prophet blessed me.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Anyone standing against your way,
amen.
I clear them completely.
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 Amen.
They have disappeared in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Any herald against your business,
amen.
Trying to block your staff from shining,
amen.
I command the herald to die.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lift your hands and say, my herald, you are dead. Shout it 7 times.
My Lord, you are dead. 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 My Lord, you are dead.
It is done. It is done. It is done. Lifted me,
amen.
From nothing into something,
amen.
Let it come on you times two,
amen.
In the name of Jesus,
amen.
Know that the prophet has blessed me,
amen.
This week,
amen.
One from tomorrow,
yes.
From tonight,
amen.
To Friday,
amen.
Saturday,
amen.
Sunday,
amen.
You shall experience abnormal miracles. Rejected you for employment.
Amen.
They said you are not qualified.
Amen.
Go with my God. Go with my God. Go with my God. Go with my God. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Listen. Anyone refusing to release your money, go with my God. I have given you 2 hours from now. Money that was hindered by the devil, your money is released. Your contracts are released. Your job is released. Your promotion is released. Your husband is coming. Your baby is coming. Your passport is released. Your resident permit is released. Your business permit is released. Take, 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 take. Jesus. I hear good news for you. You shall know. Bring her here, bring her here, bring her here. The Lord is about to make her to be a celebrity. Amen. Financial grace. Rakosa Garadia. Marika Seze. Se. Marusha Baratusa Zuza. Esuzizia La Reese Zosh. Lift your hands. Say, I receive.
I receive.
In the name of Jesus.
I receive.
In the name of Jesus.
I receive.
Say, my life.
My life.
My life.
My life.
Will never be the same again.
Will never be the same again.
In Jesus' name. Can I hear some joy if you are blessed? By Sunday, if God called me for you, this Sunday, there shall be a queue of financial testimonies.
Amen.
You are among them.
Amen.
I see before the end of this year,
Amen.
God is going to raise 21 millionaires in this year.
Amen.
Yes. It is done.
Amen.
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 All those that are watching us on Facebook, may the Lord bless you. I want you to know that this Sunday, I'm laying hand on you again.
Amen.
And I'm pouring oil on you.
Amen.
Anyone who resisted you.
Amen.
For a job,
Amen.
For your money,
Amen.
For your permit,
Amen.
For your baby,
Amen.
For your contracts,
Amen.
As you receive this oil this Sunday,
Amen.
That the devil will expire like a candle.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus,
Amen.
May the Lord bless you.
Amen.
May the Lord lift you.
Amen.
Tonight may you sleep like a baby.
Amen.
And may you wake up like a lion.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Your star will shine brighter and brighter.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I see miracle jobs.
Amen.
Miracle money.
Amen.
Miracle cars.
Amen.
Miracle houses.
Amen.
Miracle promotion.
Amen.
That is your portion.
Amen.
May the Lord bless you.
Amen.
Shalom, shalom.
Amen.
Put up 2 hands for Jesus.
Woo.
Father.
Amen.
Go with my God.
Amen.
Look, tonight, I want you to put my God, put him into test. Let's see now. Where is the devil now?
Hey.
I want you to see. I promise you, if this week, if this week,
amen,
if you will not be blessed,
amen,
I am stopping ministry.
Amen.
Sit down.
Amen.
I am stopping ministry. I've told you. I'm stopping ministry. If you will not be blessed, I will resign and go back to my village and be a farmer. I have vowed on my oil for your blessing.
Amen.
God will surprise you.
Amen.
I know most of you have been suffering financially. Most of you, financially, you have been suffering. Not this year. Not this year.
Amen.
For the past 2 months, we have been praying with my sons for multi-billion contracts. And guess what? This week, that's when we had our breakthrough.
Amen.
Come. Do you know what God has done? How many people know cement? Cement. Huh? We are now manufacturers. Manufacturers of cement. Not with someone's label, with our own label written DD vest.
Amen.
If God can start with me, what about you? Then you are the next on the line.
I see.
That's our first breakthrough. And I was just praying. I said, God, this is a year of money. My wife, I will take you to Dubai. Just to go for saloon.
Amen.
And the following day we are back.
Yes.
Woo! You go to the saloon where? In Dubai. Dubai. Where are you going? I'm going to London. To do what? To go and eat lunch.
I see.
Hey! Where are you going? I'm going to UK. To do what? I'm going for shopping.
I see.
You know, I prayed for a certain grace. I told God, I said, God, the next year, I want when I go out, when I leave South Africa, when I go to Dubai, I am going to my office in Dubai.
Amen.
No stress. They chase me in this country. There is another country. We are in Dubai. They chase us in Dubai. We are in Angola. They chase us in Angola. We are in Botswana. May God cause you to open up links.
I see.
Hallelujah. I was very happy and I told God. I made a covenant with God. I made a covenant with God. I said, God, if this, what you have started, if you are going to take us on top, 50%, it is for the orphans. Even you, you will know that he and dad has money now. It's where I'll be buying gifts for my children in the church, like cars.
I see.
We call you home, you say we want to bless you. You come there, you find the car keys, they say, these are your keys. You faint. You faint like this. Poof. Say, I can't believe. A time is coming. And you are privileged to know me. And to know us. May God bless you.
Blessed. It sounds like this side they are not blessed. Are you blessed here? Yeah. If you are blessed, can I hear a better, 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 better?